Good morning, everyone. Welcome to St. Louis. I'd like to remind you, please, to turn off your mobile phones if you haven't done so already, or at the very least, put them on silent. Everyone, we are in alternate pews. We have to keep a 5 foot, 1.5 meter distance, not just side to side, because the coronavirus can also move back and forth. So a 5 radius around you. And the time comes to offer peace, of course, we do not shake hands, just nod, bow, make eye contact, no touching. Also, when communion time comes, the ushers will manage everyone, but keep your distance. Communion is only given in your hands. Hold your hands out. The priest will drop the host down from about 2 inches. Step aside and take as normal. Please keep your mask on, covering your noses. Thank you very much for following the rules. I know it's inconvenient, but we do our best, and I appreciate your cooperation. Thank you.
Lord, I love you. the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, the communion of the Holy Spirit, be with you all.
With your spirit.
Dear brothers and sisters, good morning. We are glad to have Father Lion with us today. Be with us, blessing us, and ready to be together with us. And today we celebrate, although the official date is the 25th, we celebrate that quite right hour at the feast of St. Luigi of the French religious in the church and Paris. And let us ask God that He may open our hearts, that we may be ready to receive His forgiveness and take part in this. You are sent to heal the comfort of the heart, God. You came to all sinners, Christ have mercy. Proceed at the right hand of the Father and the deep cross, Lord.
Lord,
have mercy. Almighty God, have mercy on us. Forgive us our sins and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Glory to God in the highest, and peace to the people of the world. We praise you, we bless you, we adore you. We glorify you. We give you thanks for your great glory. Lord, Lord Jesus Christ, keep God the Son, Lord God, Lamb of God, Son of God, to take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. To take away the sins of the world, receive our prayer. Proceed in the right hand of God, have mercy on us. For we alone are God, we alone are God, we alone are God. Let us God who God sent Christ from the cares of earth to the glory of heaven. Friend, we pray there is a perception that by fulfilling our duties on earth, we may seek out your eternity. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God.
And the same day, I call the servant. with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. At that time, Jesus came to the region of Caesarea Philippi, and he put this question to his disciples. Who do people say the Son of Man is? They said, some say he is John the Baptist, some say Elijah, and others say Jeremiah, one of the prophets. But you, what do you say I am? Jesus asked. Then Simon Peter spoke. You are the Christ, the Son of the living God. Jesus replied, Simon, son of Jonah, you are a happy man, because it was not flesh and blood that revealed this to you, but my Father in heaven. So now I say to you, you are Peter, and on this rock I will build my church. The gates of the underworld never hold out against it. I will give you keys of the kingdom of heaven. Whatever you bind on earth be considered bound in heaven. Whatever you loose on earth will be considered loosed in heaven. Then gave the disciples strict orders not to tell anyone that he was Christ. The Gospel of the Lord.
So the first question. In peace and unity, let us our faith. Believe in one God. Trust and hope, let us bring our prayers and our petitions to the Lord.
We pray with thanks to the Lord, our God's companion. Under all the world, may our hearts be with you. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our
prayers. May Christ love for us. With enthusiasm, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
The Lord is close to the broken hearted. We pray to be now for all who are broken hearted in our community and in our world. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
May he have hands and hearts love each other more than we love ourselves. Regard each other with respect. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
We pray for all of God. May the Spirit of the Lord give them eternal life. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
We pray in a moment of silence and all our personal intentions. Pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Lord, you are our life, you are our hope. We ask you to bless us and to be with us through the intercession of St. Louis and of all the saints. You live and reign forever and ever.
Thank you.
your signs and your power. And as your saving mysteries may be fulfilled, that great example lends us courage, that for all grace is kind of sustainance in all we do. So, Lord, with all the angels and saints, we too give you thanks as an exaltation of your faith. Holy. Supper was ended in the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave to his disciples and said, "Take this, all of you, and drink it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory." Him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever. Amen. In Christ, we are God's children, so we have the confidence in
have a few special announcements. Firstly, we do not have a regular collection, but there are two baskets in the back of the church as you walk out by each column. If you'd like to make your donation to the church, please do so in the back in either of those two baskets. Additionally, we have a special collection for those in Lebanon who are suffering. We are sending money via the Catholic Church in aid. Last week, her father was given 7,500 rubles. We also gathered over 11,000. This week, we're doing this again, and we'll be sending this week the money over to through Catholic Church in aid in need, that group. Secondly, as everybody knows, you sign up in the website and you leave your details. If anybody falls ill with the coronavirus, please contact us. Contact us so that we can let everybody know. That's why we're doing this. We try to keep the group down to 50 people as per instructions of the bishop. And again, if we have contact information for everybody, so if you or an employee or an employer becomes ill, please inform us so that we can distribute that information and make sure everybody's notified, okay? Please. Also, thank you, everybody, for following the rules. I know it's uncomfortable sitting here with the mask in church this way, but these are the rules, and I appreciate everybody's efforts in following the rules so that we're not a source of any harm or infections to anybody else. One of the ladies here asked me to, for the people in some organizations, or several organizations which are gathering money to send off to those suffering in Lebanon, with the representative of the Filipino Volunteer League Association in Russia. Please talk to me after the Mass, as well as Lahinkayamagi and Lubiangka Ushers, Lubiangka African Community. That one was easy. Okay, so if you talk to me afterwards, just come up afterwards. We have to coordinate, according to one of the ladies here. Okay, so thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.